Upper Niagara River, Monday morning. Sun's just coming up. Flags are ripping down. South wind coming right down the chute. Just lost the fish. Not gonna fish long. The water's starting to get dirty. You can still see 2 feet, 3 feet. Conditions are changing. Rain's on the way. South wind all day. It's not gonna blow out, but it's gonna get a little bit dirtier. FishingNiagara.com. Check it out. Updated conditions, reports. If you like the float fish, ifloatfish.com. Check that out. Good luck. Go fishing.